Are there any works from this exhibition that particularly stand out to you personally, and why?
Oh God, I keep going through it. I go round in circles with that because every time I see another one, I'm like, oh, that's brilliant, I love that. And then I see another one, I think the same thing. There is a particular series that I'm particularly fascinated by. The idea of working in series in itself is something that's very particular to Archie Brennan. So you wouldn't make the same tapestry, you'd make, or you wouldn't like make a copy, like a, it's not like a an addition. It's just coming back to the same kind of subject matter and then exploring it with a slightly different way of weaving. And this is a series called At a Window. And they began in the early 1970s. And then the last one, I think, was 2012. So he continued to weave this idea of weaving through a window, or weaving images that are associated with windows and looking through a window. And this is his particular reaction against a comment that Le Corbusier made about tapestry, which is that it should be part of a room and part of the overall design of a space, and his, and not be a window onto another world like the traditional tapestries were. And I think Archie was like, yeah, no, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to tell Le Corbusier where we can go and paint, do these clever, witty tapestries looking out of and into and through windows, because that's exactly what he said was interesting about tapestry. It is an image-based, it's not an abstract thing. It doesn't work at its best necessarily as an abstract medium. It is better as a visual, as a an image, you know, with recognizable imagery in it. And that's why, how it works at its best, and that's where he sort of took his stand and put his flag in the ground, I suppose. So yeah, the At a Window series, I think, are very fascinating, particularly if you're interested in art history and those kind of conversations about materiality and illusion.
Right, and it is interesting when you point out that series because it makes me think about the other works that he did where he drew inspiration from television. In a way, windows and televisions are sort of like different types of screens, but both similar in a way.
Yes, and looking onto another world and looking through things through a mediated world, which you know, which tapestry is another way of mediating the world, I suppose. So yeah, I think there's so many layers to what he did. It's a lot of it's very witty and funny, but it's all very, very thoughtful, and it's all brilliant imagery and just amazing to engage with. So yeah, we can't wait to be able to see them all together in the same space.